kunnen zijn. Welcome to the Flash, and the ballroom here at Elorte Sports Center, Suka Paranaque City. Tonight, Elorte International Productions is proud to present an evening of professional boxing as we continue the search for the next Filipino boxing hero. All bets under the rules and regulations of the games and amusement sport of the Philippines, headed by Chairman Bahamitra, Commissioners Ed Trinidad and Marla Sangir, and Chief of the Boxing Division, Dr. Jesucito M. Garcia. The three judges at the ringside scoring his first contest will be Danilo Lopez, Altricia Lorente, and Engineer Greg Ortega. And inside the ring, in charge of the action, referee attorney Akil Tatlo. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for our first bout, four rounds of professional boxing in the middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing blue trunks, official weight 108 pounds, making his professional debut, fighting out of Lipa Batangas, here is Jet Maandra. And now, introducing his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the right corner, wearing black trunks, trimmed with gold, official weight 106 pounds, professional record 22 victories, including 5 wins, coming by way of knockout with 31 defeats and 3 bouts even. Fighting out of Elorte Boxing Stable of St. Rita, Paranaque City, by way of Misamis Oriental, introducing Roland Toyogon. Again, here is referee Antonio Aquil Tamano for the final instruction.
Grabe yung tama na yun. tingin ko, buta na pagtingin ko, naka, ano na eh. First round knockout po ang, ano, ang unang, ate na mamba sa bodega. Okay, napakaganda po ng unang, ano na to, no? Unang laban natin, eh, talagang knockout agad. Ito na ang
ladies and gentlemen, the official time, 1 minute 56 seconds of the very first round. We have a winner by TKO, Roland Toyogon!
Isang pala ito niya, si Teogon champion niya, diba? Yung champion, Philippine champion. Yung nakaraan, yung ano? Al Teogon.
Pinsan niya yan.
Ah, magpinsan sila. O, pinsan pala ni Teogon yun. Babalik tayo, ha? After nito.
Night of Champions 21. Hindi po sa inyo ng parkour along the Boxing Gym Balabang and Big Masters Live El Norte. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome you once again here at the Flash Grand Ballroom, El Norte Sports Complex, Sucat, Parañaque City. Tonight, El Norte International Productions is proud to present our next battle of the evening. The three judges starting this contest will be Danilo Lopez, Altricia Lorente, and Engineer Greg Ortega. It is in ring, the referee in charge of the action, referee Al Yaneta. And now, ladies and gentlemen, four rounds of professional boxing in the minimum weight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing blue trunks, official weight 105 pounds. Fighting out of Lipa Batangas, making his professional debut, here is Sherman Livon. And now introducing his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, wearing black trunks, trimmed with gold, official weight 108 pounds. Fighting out of St. Rita Boxing Stable, El Orde Boxing Stable of St. Rita, Parañaque City, also making his professional debut, introducing Edward Valcorpa.
yata rin. Ay, ayaw na rin. Kala ko ayaw. Ano lang pala? Natanggal yung mouthpiece. Kala ko ayawat. Oh, tuluyan ng inayaw talaga. Ang ganda ng laban na to. Talagang parehong first round knockout. Inayaw na ng isa eh. Nang nag-ayawan. Inayaw na ng corner. Sino ba inayaw? Sherwin Liboon, no? Inayaw na ng corner na nanalo si Edward Malcoma.
Okay, we would like to acknowledge the presence of CAB Commissioner Mr. Mara Masanggit. Commissioner, good evening. Welcome to the Flash Grand Ballroom. Ladies and gentlemen, the official time, 1 minute 45 seconds of the very first round. We have a winner by TKO, Edward